Hi, hello everyone. By the way, Selamat Hari Raya Haji tomorrow. So now, what I would like to share with you in this episode is actually about the TPMS. So that when you balik kampung, and then your TPMS will be able to ensure that your journey will be safe and sound smoothly for your fuel consumption and everything. Now, let me show you on the instrument cluster here. So, first thing first, right now what we can see in our instrument cluster display is actually display on the lane departure warning sign over here. So in order for us to switch to the TPMS, all we need to do is just press on the trip button on the signal indicator over here. So by pressing one time, then you will see that the infotainment button is actually enabled to activate the system. So let's say if I press, and then if I press on this button over here, you can see it is also able to switch the position. But right now, for example, I can already see that the TPMS is displayed via the button of the audio button that I press over here. Now, if let's say I press on this button, I can also switch from the lane departure warning all the way is switch to the TPMS signal. So what you can see here is the TPMS signal is showing you both temperature and pressure. Okay, the info button is again coming out. So on the TPMS is showing you the pressure and temperature. So basically the pressure that we can see on these respective individual tires, pressure is now normal. It's around 2.2, 2.3 bar. And the normal tire pressure for X70 should be this 2.2 bar or 220 kilopascal or 32 psi. Okay, by the way, if you have the tire pressure too high or too low, you will need to go to the petrol station to pump in. But when you pump in your tire pressure, you will not see that the pressure change instantly. Okay, whereby you need to wait for the kilometer, the speed to rev up to 60 km, and then all the signal from the TPMS sensor will be sending in to the information over here, and then it will update accordingly. So if in case you have low pressure warning coming out and then you go to petrol station for pump in, it will take the speed up to 60 km in order to update the pressure, or else you have to wait for quite a few minutes in order to get the pressure update. Okay, so that will be the pressure side. Now, I would like to share with you on the temperature, which is 33 degrees Celsius, the 32 degrees Celsius. Why Proton X70 is actually showing this temperature for us is because, for example, in case of brake jam, in case of wheel bearing worn out, and all these can be causing the tires to be heat up. So if you see the temperature running, for example, higher than 60 degrees Celsius or abnormally high, the system will automatically give you the warning in red indication. So then you will know that there are something wrong with the tires in terms of the brake jam or wheel bearing or anything else that can cause the tire temperature to be too high. Okay. So that's all in this video that I'm sharing with you on the TPMS. Selamat Hari Raya Haji. Selamat Balik Kampung.